Hey guys, this is Michelin. This is every type of player in Tower Defense Simulator. Tower Defense Simulator is a very unique game where you have to place towers and defend until the end. Without further ado, enjoy the video. Okay, I'm in. Ooh. Okay. All right. I really don't know how to play. How do I play this? Oh, I have scouts. Okay, I'll place it right here. Okay, where should I put this? This is the boss? Only has 300 HP. Let's go. Yo. Great introduction to the game. I hope I get to keep all these towers I just unlocked. I only get to get these two? What? Man, I've not played this game in a while. What happened to the UI and the skins? What are these? I don't remember having this. I get to choose a map now? What have they done to most of the maps? Grass Isles. Bro, what is this? Intermediate mode? What happened to golden? I mean, it can't be that bad. It's probably just golden rework. I'm gonna place a couple of farms. All right, nice music, I guess. The animations look different. There's no faces. Wait, the damage goes down? Let me place some more. Oh, let me try this. All right. Good. Oh. just gotta live. Oh. Oh, I don't got HP. Oh. Oh, calling mobs was way easier. What is this? Why does it regen? Alright, my player is just to stun lock the enemies. Let's go. Oh, this map is fun. Actually, I want to stun lock them a lot. What does this mean? Oh, there is. Rock arena. This. All right, this one. Yeah, let's ready. We made them leave. Alright, which can do damage? This damages, this damages, this damages. Oh, this does a damage, let's use that. Farming. Boring. This guy. It damages. He can't be mad. Alright, I have every gold troop in the game. This is very expensive, it cost me a lot of money. And I'm gonna be beating this mode. I'm rich. It's okay, I can tank a bit. It's not gonna kill me if I tank. Great money farming. All right, hiddens are next, most likely. Might get one of them to level 4. Thank you. There we go. Should be good for the rest of the rounds. Oh no, didn't even get a chance to place. Man. Alright, that was strategy for falling. I'm just gonna need to do this. Oh wait, I'm gonna get farm first and then depending on how much I get, I'm gonna see if I can place this. Okay, let's go do this. It's an easy strat. Place here should be good for the waves to come. What's a wave? I'd say like around wave 10. I should be all right until wave 10. Yeah. I can place. It's fine. Yeah. Okay, maybe I need to upgrade this. Alright, it's fine now. That's not gonna be an issue later. I hope. Look at this. Good. This. And I don't even got enough. Should be good. Three HP is fine, I can take that. Camels. I'll give him more damage. Oh boy.
wait until this gets to 500. 5,000.
Come on!
I just have a watermelon anymore. Damage, that's fine.
Watermelon.
Alright.
Send the numbers.
Alright, let's shoot. Okay, let me continue. Alright, now I just have to have accelerators actually win.
Destroy the weak. Destroy the weak.
Open melon. Look at the
smell
of the ring. Destroy the weak. Why is it so? Because I'm not sleeping. Because. I was a team.
All right. in my lung. Watermelon.
He's a nice one. Right.
Come on.
Where's me? Let's go. Alright, good game.
So that was so far every type of players in Tower Defense Simulator. If I missed any, then leave it in the comments. And I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.